My work took a little bit more time today, and I had to go home at night. There was a snowstorm. That's why I wanted to come home as soon as possible. My road went through a small forest. I was watching dim house lights. Really nice. Suddenly, it felt like someone was staring at me. I thought maybe it's just in my mind. But the shadow moved, and I saw that someone is going through the forest and watching me. It felt creepy. A normal person wouldn't walk in such bad weather. I was paralyzed with fear and sped up. I looked back and saw that someone was chasing me. I ran as fast as I could. He was also running, trying his best to catch me. At some moment, I fell face into the snow. I stood up very quickly, but it was too late. Someone rapidly pulled my shoulder. I saw only a shadow before I was knocked out with a strong punch. I have no idea how much time I spent unconscious, but I woke up in an old, cold building. Shit, I was locked in a metal cage. After a minute, the door opened, and he came in. To leave this fucking place. No.
Who's making that noise?
I should rush back to the cage. I hope he won't notice that I was outside the cage.
A second. Something's wrong here. Goddamn imagination.
God damn it.
What's that noise? Well, wait a second. Something's wrong here. Goddamn imagination. That noise! Huh? Well, wait a second. Something's wrong here. Goddamn imagination.
No.
What the hell?
I should lock the door to have enough time for escape.
Where are you?